Well, everybody, this is Lance coming to you from Austin, Texas, looking at a Springer guitar. Yeah.
Jerry.
No, it's not that Springer. This is Springer half breed. Now look, I played some of this guy's guitars before, and I dig them.
It's cool looking.
Yeah, it's got a solid mahogany neck. It's kind of somewhere between like a vintage and modern look. I kind of dig this. Yeah. This one's so new, it's even got the plastic on the pick guard, so you can get that from Cliff and take that right off, right? So it's got a 25-inch scale. It's got an Indian rosewood board. So it's got bare knuckle humbuckers.
Bare knuckle humbuckers?
The knuckles are bare. All right.
Say so. Yeah,
does that mean
it sounds great, man.
They
so
shave their knuckles or what?
Give me a beat.
Give you a beat?
Give me a beat.
A beat. Oh, I'm sorry, I don't have any hearing left.